I'm gonna lay down my burdens way down.
Down by the riverside.
Way down.
Down by the riverside.
Way down there.
Down by the riverside.
I'm going to lay down.
Do what no more.
I'm absolutely positive we're about to get wet.
Called the Classic. It's the last one, sixth of the year.
And this is Mr. Jerry Sheehan. This is Uncle Ray with Uncle Ray Outdoors. Y'all have a good weekend. Merry Christmas.
So we're at the Delta McKenzie ASA Classic, and this is a final event of the 2023 season. We're at St. Bernard's Preparatory and Abbey. So there's a preparatory high school here. There's an abbey, and you see monks walking around here. And it's in Cullman, Alabama. This is an amazing facility, probably one of the most picturesque facilities we're at all year. You've got the chapel with the bell tower and the dormitories. The range layout here is phenomenal. We've got a variety of terrains from kind of a more traditional hardwood forest to what the pros refer to as the dark forest, which is just a pine tree forest that is super thick. So this event and venue is one of my favorites as far as just the way everything lays out with the facilities here, the vendor area. So love coming to St. Bernard's, and the city of Cullman is fantastic work. If you ask the shooters, they're going to tell you that no, the ASA, we want to be the Classic champion. It is kind of our big event, you know, the final event of the year. You'll hear the shooters refer to this as their national championship for 3D, and so it is a big deal. It also, at the Classic, we crown our Shooter of the Year and Rookie of the Years, and those have additional payouts and bragging rights. So there's a lot going on this week, and a lot of stuff that builds excitement for the shooters.
So let's get started this evening.
Saturday evening, we kick off our shoot downs. We start at 2:45 Central Standard Time, and we'll do our first two classes, and then we go live with the Sportsman's Channel at 4 p.m. Central Standard Time, so that we can stick to our, you know, always going live at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So shoot down takes place right here. You can catch all of that on Competition Archery Media's YouTube and Facebook page, or the Sportsman's Channel on TV.
Big old strong boy, good shot. Look at that.
So with the completion of the 2023 season, this is my second complete year as a partner with Mike, and it's been a phenomenal year. It's one more year that I've got to build relationships with the local communities, the people here at Cullman, all the venues we do. We're super blessed at the ASA to just work with awesome communities, awesome individuals that help us put on these shoots. We couldn't do it on our own. With that, you know, we've built more relationships, and I love the shooters and getting to catch up with them at events.
Go to your right. That's it, right there.
And the ASA staff, you know, this is Scott Parrott's second year, his first year full-time as a tournament director and federation director. So last year he was kind of working under Don Bailey. I think Scott has done a phenomenal job in 2023, kind of spreading his wings and making the ranges his own. And I think, you know, the feedback we hear from the shooters, he's doing a fantastic job. He's really putting a lot of energy into the federation. So 2023 was a year where we kind of got to evaluate where we are as a company through shooters and community and the other things that we do. And we're just super excited about where the ASA has come this year. And we know that the best is yet to come, and we're very excited about 2024 season.